The great sword, in my opinion, is grossly underrated and underappreciated by the sword community and the community at large today. When you have a great sword in your hand, you have a mighty, mighty tool for righteousness and justice.